So here it is. World Cup, World Cup. Christmas in Qatar. We're having fun. To the final now, 'cause England's number one.